Hi, this is our SUP and surfboard wall rack. You obviously get a pair of them. It's made of quite solid powder coated steel, really quite a strong item. And the way this tries to support your kayak, not your kayak, your SUP or your surfboard, is by giving it a cradle of this heavy duty webbing. Initially you might think you would put the board actually on the metal, and you certainly can do that, but there's a danger that the hard metal, you know, would press an unreasonable amount of force on the board and it would distort it. So what we've done here is we've got heavy duty thick webbing and your board is cradled in this, and because it's in that, this forms the perfect shape at the curve of the bottom edge of the board, so that when it's in, it's perfectly supported in the exact shape of the underside of the board. So it's a nice supportive cradle for it, whilst the weight is borne by the U-shape. Then over the top, once you've put your board in place, clip over the top and then pull down gently to secure it in place. Fasten the rack to your wall. There's two drill holes here that go right through, and we supply some fittings with it, long screws and wall plugs that are suitable for if you have a brick wall, but if you have a different type of wall, you might need to take some DIY advice on the best way of fitting it to your particular wall. Obviously you need to securely fit it to the wall in question. We've also got some holes here that give you an option if you were to want to bolt it to something in a different fashion, just to really give you flexibility, but most people are going to use the holes here that are going to go straight through onto the wall. And that's it, that's our SUP and surfboard.